Gruber, renowned third baseman, slugger, author, recently now. Written a book called Home at Third?
Home at Third. The name of it, Kevin Bowling was the author.
How did that come about? Most people wait until the end of the career to write the book.
Yeah. Well, it was a situation where he came up and asked me to write a book, and I kind of balked at the idea at first, but it was a good idea, I guess, after I began to think of it. It was a good opportunity. It was an opportunity for a lot of people to see me and see that my life is basically no different as I grew up than anybody else's, and put on his pants the same way, and etc.
A little different than him, probably, I guess. Yeah.
Kelly, you're starting to hit the ball really good again. Is everything back to normal? The injury's pretty well recovered from it?
Well, I don't think so, not right now, but it's certainly better, and I feel more comfortable in there. I'm starting to go up to the plate and approach the game that I am capable of approaching. Before I was limited, I had some things that I couldn't do without getting into them and the other team knowing them. I had to do the best that I could, and that was kind of tough for me. Now it's a situation where my hand's getting a lot better. I can handle certain pitches a lot better, and I can go ahead and get on the plate, and I can approach the game a little bit differently. It's a little more aggressive.
That had to be one of the most depressing points for you to be injured that long and be out of action so long, when you're such a keen competitive player.
Well, it's always tough, but you have to play the hand that's been dealt with to you. You know, you can either play it or you can fold. And
spoken like a Texan.
It was a tough situation, there's no doubt. And it was nothing that I was proud of, that I wanted to happen, or that I was having a good time doing. But I had to just sit it out and do the best that I could and do what I could do at the time. And then, of course, when I was able to come back, make the adaptions and the things that I had to do to survive in the game.
Well, the first night that I thought you were back was that game against Texas when you hit your first home run, I think, since the injury.
Yeah.
And just flew out of the park. And I thought, he's back. He's back.
Well, there were some times throughout that period where, yeah, you would see, you know, if you say light in dark shadow. But nevertheless, I wasn't ever where I could approach the plate like I wanted to approach. And I had to pretty much guess. And you can't go through this game guessing at pitches, certain pitches. And you have to approach a game, you have to have a game plan, you have to stick to it. And I was finding myself trying to find different game plans to approach it.
Well, you're back in the number four spot again on the Cleveland trip. Are you staying there?
I think as long as that I produce, that yeah, I will stay there. I think eventually what they would like to see is me going back to number three hitter and Joe going to number four. He's a natural number four hitter, RBI man, and I think that I'm a pretty good number three hitter. Much better number three than number four. And then we'll be at full strength. I think that's what we're working to, and that's where everybody feels the team should be.
No thoughts of resting me on the stretch? You're going to be in there every game?
I hope so. You know, I have to try to stay healthy. Of course, again, we're talking about something that really you don't have any control of. Go out and still play aggressive and play the way that you're capable of playing and hope that you're injury-free. Lord willing, I'll be out every day, and it's going to take hellfire probably to keep me out.
Well, I have a question. Well, last time we spoke, I said, Kelly, what's your off-season conditioning program? Because you have forearms like Popeye on you, and you said, I jet ski. Is this for serious or what? The jet ski to build milk jugs down?
No. That's only recreation, you know. I do a little bit here and there. I work out a little bit. I will probably get more involved now that I'm approaching 30. And, get a little more extensive in the weight training program. Other than that, no, just I'm going to continue to be active, play basketball, play racquetball, good for the hand-eye, agility, ride my jet skis, anything with exercise and fun. That's what I like doing, and it keeps me busy.
Well, Kelly, first of all, congratulations on your comeback, on your recent home run streak that you've had, and your RBIs, and best of luck tonight and the rest of the season. And the book, by the time.
Okay,
for the best, John.